I want to tell you what to do if you get a new bonnet and it's a little too tight around the circumference of your head at first. Okay, it's supposed to be that way. It's because it's a new bonnet, the elastic is new, and the elastic is very tightly bound. So sometimes if you've ever told me it was a little too tight, I'll tell you, send it back to me and I'll adjust the elastic and add a few more inches. I don't have a problem with that. But if you get it back and then it's a little too loose and it may slip off, and I don't suggest changing the elastic. This is how I've always fixed it. If I've had a new bonnet, the first week of having it, you know, it may be a little too tight and you may get a little headache and all that. But what do? You just get a kitchen chair or a, you know, a decent sized wide chair with the back, and you just simply put your bonnet over the back of the chair. You can leave it on there all day. You can go to work. You can play with your kids. You can live your best life. But when you come home and you're tired and you're ready to throw your curls up, all you gotta do is take the bonnet off of the back of the chair, and voila. The tension of the elastic stretches out. Okay, sometimes I see people, you know, they get a new bonnet and they're so excited and they're showing me on Instagram and they're just stretching it, stretching it, stretching it. All you're doing is loosening that bonnet up. You do not have to pull your bonnet so wide each time to get that bonnet over your head. You're just doing it for nothing. And you're loosening the elasticity. So you want your bonnet to last as long as it can. So you don't want to do that. But yeah, if you have that problem and you have that slight headache the first week you have it, all you have to do is put it over the back of your chair. Just like that. And if you do it for a few days, you won't have the problem again. Oh my God, this print is so vibrant. Look at that. Yep. All right, guys, that's it. Please don't forget to check out my website. Please use the coupon code YouTube10 to always get 10% off to all of my YouTube subscribers. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.